Good morning, people. So it turns out the reason why it doesn't look like I painted this is because the paint that we got, the guy was awesome to tell us everything, all the benefits about it, one coat, all this, that, and everything. What he failed to mention to the guys was that it needed to be tinted. So, basically, we painted with clear paint that looked white going on, but isn't white. So I ran this morning and traded it in, got a new pot of paint, and we're going to get to painting. Get a coat on here. And hopefully, it will go better today than it did yesterday. Because as you see, two coats just is not going to cut it. When it's not tinted, anyway. So before this has a chance to settle back down, I'm going to save a paint stirrer, crack it open, and get to painting this morning. There's our pretty white. All looks good. I'm sorry, I have to take a little break because old guy is texting me. He's up bright and early this morning. So here we go, peoples. I feel pretty good about this. Oh yeah, it even feels different than what I was using yesterday. There we go. Look at that. And since Rhodes not here, I'm not going to glop it up. It's looking good. It even feels different going on. A lot different. Let me turn this fan a little bit. I got a fan running because we got high humidity. And I'm going to try and help this paint dry. It says it has a 2-hour window. The same thing as before, all the same benefits. The VOC at less than 50, exterior. Only difference is the name brand, which they upgraded us on our paint, and it has color. I know I've only done one side, but I'm going to go ahead and say success. That's already looking better. My second coat, you won't be able to see all the little brush marks and stuff. So this box will be good and sealed on the outside. It'll have two coats of untinted paint on it, and then two coats of tinted paint. Oh yeah, that's way better. I've challenged myself to a little game to get this painted before old guy comes out. First side down. Okay. Yeah, this is what untinted paint looks like when it dries. It's like glue. It's great paint. It's just, yeah, way better when you tint it. So far, that looks pretty good. I'm happy with it. I decided to paint on the front porch of my tent because the bugs are already out. I don't want flies sticking to the paint, and I've got enough bug bites to last me until probably the end of next year anyway. That's always the worst. You paint something and you come back and you find there's bugs in it. Two to them, two to go. This is going to be a little tricky because I don't want to get this out of my tent. That's how that's done. Okay. Side three. Just until I get the coat on. It's actually cooled off in here enough. I hope your day is going as good as mine's shaping up to go. It's gonna be a little warm today, but it sure beats the rain. Got lots of stuff to do. We got a hive that needs cleaned out. Get all that comb off of it where it's not supposed to be. Then this box will go on top of Busy Wings, so they'll have two deeps. We got queen excluders to put in. We need to change the entrance. Reduce the entrance so the queen will stay in. I think we're going to be taking out water today too. Yeah, we should turn it down like sooner. That's okay. This actually feels like paint. That yesterday did not feel like paint at all. guy texts me, but he's gonna have to wait just a second until I get this coat on. Nope, stop doing that. Leave that alone and let it dry. It'll cover up the next coat. That side doesn't look so good, but the second coat will straighten it right up. And I'm not really worried about where it's thin, because like I said, the second coat will even it out. But also, it's already got two coats of untinted exterior paint on it. So, it's sealed. We just want to get it all one color.